everyone, welcome back to the Celebrity Status channel. Please like and subscribe.
Little People, Big World star Amy Roloff recently had her honeymoon in Hawaii with Chris Marek. The TLC couple is getting ready to head back home. But, before returning, they did one last water activity. But, it didn't go as hoped. Back in August, Amy Roloff became Chris Marek's wife. The couple had a beautiful wedding on the farm surrounded by their loved ones. Chris was nervous for the big day, but he couldn't wait to see his now wife in her wedding dress. Amy Roloff recently went on their honeymoon to Maui, Hawaii. According to her, the water there is the bluest of water. She also loved getting to snorkel, see dolphins, and hang out on the sandy beaches with Chris Marek. She even enjoyed all the drinks and seafood she and her hubby ate. Amy Roloff couldn't stop talking about the many good things about their trip. But, she said that the best part about it is sharing the adventures with Chris. She hopes that they can share even more moments like this in the future. Amy Roloff had a great time in Hawaii. Back in Oregon, the cold weather is coming. So, there's a good chance she's enjoying every minute she has in the warm weather. However, Amy's honeymoon is coming to an end. Yet, before heading home, she and Chris had to get in one more snorkeling adventure. But, it was a little disappointing for Amy. She was sad that she didn't get to see a sea turtle. However, someone on their honeymoon getaway did. According to Amy, Chris was able to catch a glimpse of a sea creature. So, she was glad that at least one of them was able to see a turtle. The honeymoon good times are coming to an end. The couple will be coming home soon. Amy said that she and Chris are returning back to reality. However, before they leave, they made their last night in Hawaii one to remember. To celebrate their last hurrah, Amy and Chris had a Mai Tai send-off. They enjoyed a nice cocktail together. Now, the couple are heading back to Oregon, where they will start their lives together as a married couple. Chris Marek moved in with Amy Roloff before they tied the knot. The TLC duo realized that there were some differences between them. Chris likes to be organized, while she seems to have hoarding tendencies. So, it will be interesting to see if the newlyweds bump into any more challenges. On other hand, Meg Roloff and Karen Chandler recently took a trip to get some rest and relaxation after a busy pumpkin season. The couple went to Cabo San Lucas, Mexico. They stayed at the Playa Grande Resort. It is a place that the TLC couple tend to visit often, especially after the fall festivities. According to Karen, she and Matt love that resort. Karen said that it is very accessible for Matt. They also like that they can walk to the marina. However, many fans were wondering if the TLC pair eloped while there. Karen Chandler told fans that they didn't elope and are not husband and wife. They were only there to relax. Yet, fans are still curious to know when Matt Roloff plans on popping the question to his longtime girlfriend. While in Mexico, the couple spent a lot of time soaking up the sun on the beach. The couple even met up with some friends.